Normally, when you perform drink water, they clap, oh, God, forgive you people. I'll do them again. Listen. By the way, did you enjoy how the guys have been on so far, ladies and gentlemen? Did they do well? Come on, make some noise for them, make some noise. A lot of them know the Lagos here. Y'all go bring them from far. You know, come now, see the be here. No, say Lagos come and be like Champions League. You feel they funny for a way. When they bring you come Lagos, you come to say, I mean, things are funny. What's it coming? Lagos, rocket, because Lagos no joke when they never hear. And for free. Anybody will lie to you. Say Nigeria is 200 million people, turn that fire. Nigeria is 199,999,999 people. You cannot follow. Laughing as they talk at that time, I'll be here, no picking. I mean, if I choose this country, we go down use our sport. What it pain me? First way by this country as Tokungo, you know carry mechanic go. Normally when one buy Tokungo, your mechanic will follow you. Now you go say, okay, the engine good, buy it. This country. You know that way when they play match, the referee will come raise after 2 minutes. Now we do. After here, now a penalty. I did hear this award yesterday. By the way, this life, eh? Oh boy, work hard, though. So that your pikin no come turn your AKA. The highlight for me was Regina Daniel's mother. New man just come up. My name is Rita Daniel, AKA Regina Daniel's mother. Eh? I said, which kind of AKA be that? As Regina Daniel, the way that man they go, very soon her son name will be Regina. Just what's her name? Say Rita Regina. That word was so funny. Whiskey na idiot. Whiskey can't turn head is look like tail. All the artists know they are wrong. Because they hear on behalf of. He gave away for me. You know somebody when they call category, the artists, they go call your name, then they go play the song. Then he win 4 award. So the girl say song of the year. I sit down with Tenny manager. When they play, call your name. They go play Joe Boy. I'm beginning to fall in love. That one pass. And they play Tenny. Papa no be down, go take that one pass. As they play killing them, shot. I tell the manager, get it. I say, I'm gonna go win this one. I'm say, even you go to your artist, notice this one. I know that this country, people gonna do something. When you do the same thing, they'll come to judge you differently. You get one man who I hate, eh? The man be collect one babe for my hand. So I had to take eye see the guy. One day, whenever they show match, the guy come with his side chick. The guy a Chelsea fan. After the match, now the guy look me. This referee is a bastard. He's a cheat. I said, I have a colleague, only say you're not for free. You're gonna nearly die. If you like popular person, by the way, where's someone? You know, so much of the campaign, I tell them, the poster do more. The complex say, don't use all the energy, bring poster. I tell them, this is where your poster is popular, may your work popular. Don't be someone who say, wait, this is what we don't do now, they call the describer. Your poster, they don't describe them. So session now had e-money and my chairman. Normally once I don't design graphics, e-money don't wire. As I don't post coming soon. If you see what e-money do this time, you will not say this country. No rich or poor girl of us now. You know, as I don't post e-money, it no way I they greet them for. As I greet my chemo, I say money, good evening. Now money reply me with my account number, Bennett Daniel, Abby. I say, oh, you hold on since, that means you've been locked up. Eh? No one they pay me. Anytime I want to do show, commanders will agree with me. People when they complain pass, So can you imagine on that one table they didn't even serve anything? Now people want every table. No, wait, what are you expecting them to bring to your table? You, what did you bring to the table? We brought nothing, we gave you nothing. And here when they do show, if you don't get money, like some of these regular of VIP now, if you be somebody, I invite three. You know, we try for UK, I just do tour for UK, 7 cities. You get one guy, UK, they calculate to go show for UK, hard after the gate fee, they'll calculate where they go park. How much they go pay. Then they go calculate how much they go pay, who go take care of the pikin as they come out. So normally when they advertise £20, waiting them they see now 120. You can't they wonder why your show no food. Now extracurricular activities. One guy asked me, how much is your gate fee? I said £20. And the guy said, how many hours make £20? After 2 minutes, now the guy said 3 hours. Now the guy asked me, a cappella, how many hours is your show? I said, approximately 3 hours. He said, no, do 3 hours, 10 minutes. I cannot use 3 hours to make money. I use 3 hours to enjoy it. Do something. Someone they just finished Big Brother. $9 is my friend, coming. MC Galas, now my guy. Now it's a cappella, this already is Big Brother just finished. Why you not bring Mercy? Maybe saying that your show will be the first show when she come. That's okay. No problem. Call Mercy. You call Mercy, now you call me back. He said, I don't talk to them. I said, Alpha. He said, they say, man, I bring 1.5 million. I said, even you, I don't think give you 150. Mercy. Even Mercy of God, now free. I will call carry money, give Mercy, Big Brother. You know how many years are there before Mercy come? You know, man? Mercy, you know, say the Mercy see 1.5 million, I know if you can't. I mean, comedy right now is getting crazier. The sensitivity is getting too much. Everything we talk about now, there's a fault. You talk about these people quarrel. Some people, you know, affect them all. They don't be defender of the universe. If you just talk about anything, there's a problem. The other day I go to show for Abuja, ordinary bald head. You know, some crowd joke about bald head. One guy can attack me for backstage. Say you are body shaming me. I say your head, not your body. The other day I crack one joke about stamina. But my nose said the stamina attack me. Say you make me see myself less. If you dare here, you get big belly, I go curse you. If I curse you, curse me back. After all, it takes two to. Come on. Pepe who? Say Big Brother sponsor the show. Nothing that annoys me, that's what Big Brother they do. Every time you say, this is Big Brother. It isn't a respect to your junior brother. They're not saying that you now. Every day this is Big Brother. I know, I like this business. You have to do a lot of things to remain in business. Normally, you don't already get the fame. People don't know so you're popular. So you gotta do things to the news, they keep up. Now I like the video, that guy, you know they think I see news. You know say when the video proposed to Choma, now that day, they do xenophobia. The video no content. The next day, the video proposed again, I do sponsored art. By the way, talking about xenophobia. What is xenophobia? I'm not saying they pay me for this country. Buhari, I thought they look that guy. Ashore, say Buhari gets supermarkets for UK. See, xenophobia, first of all, if you are here, you are Nigerian, you need fear. Say me xenophobia, no come here. You don't waste your fear. Xenophobia can never come here. Who won't bring them? You know they hear news. Have you not asked what is the cause of xenophobia? South Africans were killing other black immigrants for taking their jobs. Where they work? Where they want to take? The moment South Africa say we dey come, now we dey, hey, well, you not delirious, so yeah, enter. Where they would do you 2 hours? They became the killers of South Africa. It took our president almost 72 hours to even announce, say they go send delegates, where go go in another 72 hours. I can worry not be proactive. If you America film president, active, first boy. For film, America film. As that thing happened that night, tomorrow, they will send delegates. Buhari himself can't go by October. US will go South Africa immediately that thing happened. They will come see Nigeria like big brother. Now why anybody they tell me say Nigeria is a giant of Africa? He remains small man swear for you, not the Christian in me. Nigeria don't be like snake queen. We post Instagram picture, can't get 100 likes. The next day, she writes book, How to Maintain Fame. Who know him? And you know, say Buhari, they copy. When he do election 2015, he copied one speech from an American president. I belong to everybody. I belong to nobody. This 2019, I did Kano. Buhari, they do campaign. And Buhari announced, wait till hear Donald Trump talk. He said, Kai, everybody, if you vote for me, we'll make Nigeria great again. People want to say, oh, we'll make Nigeria great, no.